We say to the enemy that we are steadfast in spite of the injuries and destruction. We and the Prime Minister and all the Gaza people are resolute in Gaza.
Yeah.